Hi there, my name is Nika, and today I will be your host and helper. Spending hours doing multiple time-consuming tasks every day cannot improve your metrics or help you grow your business. It's just a waste of time that doesn't allow you to focus on it. React Flow offers you to save your time and focus on more important things that will lead your business to the top position. For this, create automatic workflows to make your work more productive and save your time for the things that matter, not the routine tasks. So let's talk about main React Flow benefits. Easy, customize the workflows to automate all sorts of tasks. Dozens of triggers, conditions, and actions are available to organize an effective work of your store. Keep your focus on the right things that matter. In this video, I will show you how React Flow can help advance your store work and grow your business faster. Automation of many routine tasks is an important key to success. Thanks to it, you have more spare time for things that really determine the development of your business, while all the necessary processes are done independently. Let's look at this situation. A store owner wants to reward the customers who have over 50 orders in his store and send an automatic email to them with a discount coupon. But he is tired to track such customers manually and spending hours sending emails to each of them. So the solution of this problem is the next workflow. Click on Create New in a dashboard to create Start Creating a New Workflow. After that, we should define when this workflow will launch after the trigger action. Let's select the Order Paid trigger that will launch our workflow when the customer has already paid it. To find out if this customer had this count of orders, we need to add a condition to verify it. Click on Add Condition button and select the Order Count condition in the Order Customer block. The next step is to set up the necessary value in the field on the right. First, select the greater or equal to matcher and put 50 below. We've just set the condition that will check the number of customer orders. After, we need to add an action to send an email with a discount coupon. But first of all, let's set a delay after which this email will automatically send to the customer. Click on the Add Delay button and configure its time interval, hours or days, and its value. Let's set 2 hours from the workflow start. Finally, we can add an action to end the workflow. Go down to the External Actions and select the Send Email. It's easy to compose an email right here in the Builder. Provide the necessary email addresses and write the subject and the message itself in the fields on the right. Now we should save all the changes. Click on the Save button and name this workflow. Congrats! Everything is set and our workflow is ready to run. Click the Enable button on the top and launch it. So, with this workflow, the store owner has identified the most loyal customers and now will reward them with the most relevant and beneficial gifts in the future – discounts or bonuses. So guys, if you have questions, please ask them down below and we will help you. Good luck and best wishes from whole React Flow team. Bye!